Welcome to Upstate Innovations. I'm Executive Dean Julio Licinio, and I'm here with Dr. Steve Glatt, who is both an experimental psychologist and a genetic epidemiologist. Dr. Glatt, can you explain to us regular folk what that means?
Certainly. Thank you, Dean Licinio. So the experimental psychologist in me studies the brain and how it works and what can go wrong in people with mental illness. And the genetic epidemiologist in me studies how mental illness is run through families. At its core, we're trying to find a laboratory-based test for common psychiatric disorders like autism and schizophrenia and many others. Right now, the process of coming to a psychiatric diagnosis is very involved and complicated and uncertain. If we have a laboratory test, we can hope to give patients more certainty in what they're experiencing. And we do large genetic studies in the lab, but the reason we're in here today is because a large part of our research is focused on making biological sense out of these mountains of big data. Our best example is a study we do right here at Upstate, where we're studying kids between the age of 6 and 12, as well as their parents and their siblings, to try and find out how these disorders run in families. A lot of these children have attention deficit, hyperactivity disorder, but they also have emotional disorders, anxiety disorders, and these are reflected in their parents and their siblings. So we're looking at the genetic commonalities between family members as it relates to these psychiatric symptoms.
Where do you think the real breakthrough is going to come from?
Well, I think based on the numbers of patients that we're studying, the breakthroughs are going to come first for major depression and for schizophrenia. These are two very common disorders, and they both have a genetic component to them. We're starting to see that genetic component unfurl.
Thank you so much, Dr. Glatt. Thank you, Dr. Hess. I'd like to thank our viewers, and stay tuned for the next edition of Upstate Innovations.